Turn me up some.
How do you feel?
Fucking beautiful. Woo!
I'm gonna do some heavy deadlifts. So this is my first time using actual rogue bumper plates. So this should be interesting. And in a different setting, so we'll see how this goes. Right here is just a warm-up set. Always do a warm-up set when you're doing deadlifts, because you could really fuck your back up doing deadlifts. Always watch out for your fucking cord, because your thumb will tackle your cord right out of your pocket. Especially mine. 45. I don't mess around. This is now going to be my first working set. Probably going to shoot for 12. By 12. And then we'll move up some more. About 315. See how many reps I can get out of that. The base is going to failure today. You know, hey, you gotta take care of that lower back. Just take care of your lower back. You'll get it for a month or two, maybe longer, depending on how severe the back injury is.
There. Oh, chalk up time. Actually, chalk up time is pretty swag.
Get right in there. Yeah.
Get. You need another shot, bro. You're gonna need some real chalk, though.
Reverse grip, downwards, pull. like your back to the pool. Always try to pull behind your back when doing those kind of exercises. And the wide grip's good, neutral grip wise, really good. The side, but this one, if you do it right, you're not leaning too far back. You can get a nice contraction in those lower lats. And this will build like that nice V tape that kind of goes up and out. It's a really good workout to get in. I'm sorry, really good exercise to get in your workout. I can't talk, man. I've got too much free workout in me.
It's okay. I'm doing biceps. That's what he meant.
Compound movements. Sometimes when you go into heavy, those first two like sets, all they do fuck off. But I'm gonna try to stay straight as possible and just kind of jerk it up, trying to get that contraction.
This is the test.
It's pretty intense.
Fair.
Fair?
It's a sound, but you know what? I gotta get another attachment.
Talk to everybody.
Cash Depot!
Shit.
Oh. Eee, whoop whoop! Oh fuck!
You guys ready, bros?
It's a cat.
It's a cat.